I think the trick to beautiful, asymmetrical makeup is painting each side of the face differently, yet still maintaining a sense of balance. For example, on one eye, I'll paint short lashes on the bottom and longer lashes on top. The other eye gets long lashes on the bottom and shorter on top. One eyebrow, one cut crease. It's gonna be a gray lip because I've already used every color. One brown eye, one blue. A few finishing touches. And that's our look.